Now, with a closer look, this is the RTV6 Spotlight.
I'm Laura Kirtley, and this is RTV6 Spotlight. Today, we're on location at Walker Hughes Insurance. We're joined by its president, Doug Walker. Thanks for being with us today.
Well, thanks for coming out.
So introduce me to Walker Hughes Insurance and tell me a bit about the agency.
Well, Walker Hughes is a local independent insurance agency with 15 offices across 14 counties throughout Indiana. We are proud to be a partner with local businesses and community members of all insurance needs.
So what impact has the COVID-19 crisis had on you as a local business owner?
Well, now more than ever, we have a great responsibility to our employees, customers, and communities, something we do not take lightly. Our employees choose to work here, our customers choose to do business with Walker Hughes, and the decisions and choices our team makes daily are simply centered around keeping our people healthy while continuing to provide exceptional service to our customers.
Well, why is supporting the local community so important to Walker Hughes?
Well, we want to keep the people at the heart of everything we do. These local businesses are a reflection of the local people. These businesses are where people work, where they eat, where they spend their free time and money. So by supporting local, we are supporting the dreams, the family traditions, and the livelihoods of the people in these communities. That's why we do what we do and why we choose to be local and support local.
What message do you have for customers who might be watching this?
We're still here for you. We've utilized our technology support adjustments for our team to work from home. Your trusted advisors are available by phone or by email. For more information on how to reach us, visit us at walkerhughes.com. We are open.
Well, it is so important to be supporting local right now. Thanks so much for being with us today.
Oh, thanks for coming out.
This has been an RTV6 Spotlight. I'm Laura Kirtley. Thanks for watching.